Well, that's just rubbish.
Iedereen moet gewoon een taak. Well, that's just rubbish. As there's a bit of a problem with wind today, not my own personal. As there's a bit of a problem with wind today, I'm going to, not my own. Problem with wind, I have hastened to add. I'm going to use subtitles a bit, just because I can try. It's going to be a lot of wind on the microphone. There's not a lot to see here, so let's take a break and a trip along the Bayswater Rivulet. What's that? I hear you out. What's the Bayswater Rivulet? Let me explain. J.M. Barrie lived along the Bayswater Road, which is just a bit along from where we are now. So in my opinion, Bayswater Station and Queenstoy Station are named exactly the wrong way around. You see, Bayswater Station's halfway up Queensway, and Queenstoy Station's at the bottom of the Bayswater, and Queenstoy Station's really on the Bayswater Road, which doesn't make a lot of sense. So if you're heading for Bayswater, you gotta head.
If you're heading.
If you're heading for Bayswater, you've got to head for Queensway. And if you're heading for Queensway, you should head for Bayswater. Doesn't make any sense.